As you've seen the tuck in the basic style, we'll move forward. This is our second phase, and now you're learning the Rajasthani style, that is generally known as the seedha pada. Again, this is being tucked here. You take this material and pleat the thing very neatly in equal folds. Bring it forward just right above your kneeling and pin it here. Now take this material and leave it a little so that this falls like a cow at behind. Now please pin. Take this material right there, tuck it in here, and then take all your feet again right below your navel and tuck the entire material inside. Always finish your sari inside with your fingers. Now take this material, the palla, which is in here, and you prove to see the palla.